McDonald's Five on Your Sidelines begins now.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to week two of Five on Your Sidelines, the playoff edition. She is Lauren Brill. I'm Mike Cairns. Let's kick this one off tonight in Division Two, Region Four. That's where we'll start. Midview, Glenville. This one played at Avon Lake. First half, Glenville's up 9-0. Logan Boland, the 13-yard touchdown pass to Danny Mahone, and it's a 9-7 game, but the Tar Blooders would answer. Marcus Drish on the keeper, and he says, get off me. He's good. They go on to beat the Middies 27-14. Tarblooders moving on. In Division 3, Region 8, top seed Benedictine and Bay at Lakewood Stadium tonight. First quarter, all Bengals. DeCavalon Reese, the short touchdown run, 14-0 Benny. Now, Bay struggled on offense tonight. Quarterback John Koz with a big scramble here in the first half, but that drive would eventually stall. And then they'd turn the ball over right before the half, and Brian Schaffler's going to make him pay because he's saying, where are you, Justin Lane? 32 yards on the hookup. Bengals are moving on, 31-10.
Back to Division II, Region 3, Nordonia and Hudson at Bedford Stadium. Fans loud for this one. Hudson with a dominant performance because of plays like this one. Roman Moreno spinning off players, weaving around the defense, and then pretty much falling into the end zone. Hudson takes a 28-7 lead in the third quarter, but Nordonia not giving up. Justin Post gets out of the pocket to make a beautiful throw to freshman Brendan O'Donnell for the score, but it's not enough. Nordonia drops this one 35-14. And it's time for our game of the week voted on by you, the fans.
That's right. This week you voted for St. Vincent St. Mary's in West G, and this one was played at Ravenna High School, Division 3, Region 7. Yes, they were all bundled up because they watched Mark Johnson. They knew they had to get bundled up. At Ravenna, first quarter, Irish with the ball. Dominic Davis, and he's going up top to one of his favorite targets, Malik Woldridge, 7-0 St. V. Second quarter, Irish are going to set up the screen to Marcus Hurd. Don't move because he's coming right into your living room. Touchdown, St. V moving on. They beat the Wolverines 42-0.
Back to Division II. Lots of fans bundled up, as was I, as Warren Harding took on Mayfield. A tight game the whole way through. Mayfield getting on the board first. Mario Monastero takes it around traffic and into the end zone. Ball does pop out, but already ruled a touchdown. Wildcats take a 7-0 lead. Harding answers back Isaiah Wells. Straight up the middle, makes his way through for the score to knot the game up at 7, but it's Mayfield who pulls through with a 23-21 win. Mayfield will take on Hudson next week.
That should be a great game. In Division 3, Hoban and Louisville at Green High School. The winner gets St. V next week. Louisville at the 23, Jacob Adams looking for Brock Heron, who pulls it down. Is he in, though? The officials say no. A few plays later, Adams rolls right this time. It's Alec Jones. And this one's going to be good at the goal line. He extends for the touchdown. Under a minute to go, first half, it's Danny Clark, who's had a great year. Finds Anthony Christian behind the defender in the end zone for the score. Hoban goes on to win, and they'll earn the rematch with the Irish, 21-14.